Pakistan violated ceasefire once again in the Poonch district on Sunday, targeting residential areas in the border villages. Pak resorted to heavy mortar shelling, which in turn injured 5 civilians. The civilians have been admitted to the Poonch district hospital, where they are undergoing treatment. This is the second ceasefire violation within 4 days. In the earlier case on Friday, 3 Pakistani rangers were killed by the Indian border security forces and one of the Indian soldiers was martyred.
Hospital.